That can often mean that symptoms go unnoticed prior to death.
So the phone will work to Mr. Monroe with them?
Yeah, we've done nothing on them.
You know what that means?
Most likely Iranian intelligence agents with non-official covers.
Except these guys have no cover. They're untraceable.
It's not looking good for finding Varza.
I wish we could make faster progress.
Fatima, I need you to accelerate.
Push her on Varza.
Agreed. So, 5 months in L.A. How do you like it so far?
No idea. I work all the time. I've barely left the campus.
I haven't even seen the ocean yet.
No way.
Do you have any friends?
I have a cat. But she's not very friendly.
Have you met any other Iranian expats here? Because there's a lot of us.
No, not really.
That's a lie. Marcia's cover story was that she was a pharmaceutical businesswoman from Tehran.
I heard this article about an early businesswoman from Tehran.
She works in pharmaceuticals. She actually wants to use CRISPR to create new drugs. I bet you she'd be really fascinated in your work. You know her? Who are you? What?
Two guys who snatched
Barza
are headed your way.
I have to go.
Wait, did I say something wrong?
Stay away from me!
Let her go, let her go. See if they follow her. Listen in with Fatima. Follow Jarrahi. Once you clear ID, something's scope and safety.
What about these guys?
We got them covered.